strongest bodybuilder, Johnnie O. Jackson. Got the big man hand here, Branch Warren. We're about 10 weeks out from the Olympia. You wanna check out our leg workout today for Olympia prep. You know, just give you a little bit of status on what's going on. My goals for this year is to get into the top six. You know, I come in the top 10 a couple times now. I've been to Olympia. This will be my 9th, 10th year in the Olympia, so it's about time to get into that top six now. You know, I got the big man here helping me, pushing me, and you'll see here in a minute. And man, it don't get no better than this, so it's gonna be a big year this year.
I'm just, like I said, 2 weeks out. You know, my leg's finally 100%. Got a new nutritionist this year working with New Hill, so we've made some changes. Usually when you make changes in your nutrition, in your training, it equates to changes in your physique, which, you know, like I did that back in 09 and had a big impact at the Olympia, you know. So I did the same thing this year. So I had the first real off season I've had in 7 years. So you know, we trained hard all year long and hoping to bring the best package yet to stage when we step on that stage in Vegas in 10 weeks.
And he'd be a little humble. First place, baby, is that year. Huh, let's come check this out.
Come on. first pop. Fuck! That's a one. That's a two. That's a three. Five. That's a one. That's a two. That's a three. Five. Stop! Come on! That's a one. That's a two. That's a three. Three. Come on! Fuck! Stop! Fuck! That's a one. That's a two. That's a three. Three. That's a one, that's a two, that's a three, three. That's a one, that's a two, that's a three, one. Yeah! Hey baby, that's a one, that's a two, that's a three. Yeah! That's a one, that's a two, that's a three, last one. Yeah! Yeah!
Look good.